I can't believe I'm gonna say this, but they're race traitors. The heroin brotherhood is what it is, really. I didn't do anything so dishonorable. What I've done was seek to set about doing right by my family, by my folk, by my race, and by my community. And that doesn't make me a bad man. It makes me a man who woke up one morning and said, what I'm involved with is bad.